So what's nice about this game is that there's an arachnophobia mode. What's not nice about this game is if you go back from arachnophobia mode, they make you pay for it.